What's up, everybody? Welcome to This Nature. I am here at the beautiful Glendoveer Golf Course and looking to play the 2024 Portland Open for the amateur side. I have two tournaments today, one on the West Course and the first one's on the East Course. And I'm definitely looking to do better this year. This is my disc golf anniversary. I started this sport 2 years ago, had a couple discs, played for a couple months, and then entered the Portland Open as my first tournament. So last year, I came in ninth on the East Course with a plus five, and the West I kind of blew up. I did not have a good second half of the day. I came in at like 16 over, ranked 21st, so definitely need to improve on both sides of things. So glad you're here with me. Come on, let's go get this.
Safe. There we go. So far, how are you feeling?
Feeling good.
All right.
Get some strokes back.
That's right.
Nice spin.
right?
Yikes.
There we go. Oh boy. It wasn't first tree, but not a good tree. At least I didn't ricochet OB. Let's see if I can find a little gap. Oh crap, this is far. Let's go. Oh! Yeah, you're good.
Rounds in the books. Played the east and the west. Did much better on the west. On the east, did finish top 10, so that's all right. Out of 30 some people, this is decent, but I still left a lot out there on the course. But I guess you often feel like that in this sport. So the west, I shot single digits over par, and that as well. There's a lot of people that have yet to play that round out, so I don't know where I quite land at the moment. I think I'm in like 10th or 9th, and yeah, I don't know, either way, I had a good time, very cool card mates. I love playing here at Glendoveer, Portland Open, it's one of my favorite tournaments, it's my anniversary, so it always feels good to get back here, and yeah, I don't know, until next time, thank you for tuning into This Nature, and I will see you on the flip side.